Hello, it's Nyango. I'm going to make like a video of how I'm. Well, I'm going to make a video on what while I'm working. The things I make to make the campaign. I'm going to make the mission 10. Sorry, my English sucks. I know. Okay. So I am in this level here, and as you can see, I made already the camera. The camera goes. Goes forward, and there's some music stuff. Alright, so the next thing I want to do is add the gladiators and add them items. So let's go. Right, open. I'm going to make archetypes of the gladiators. This soundtrack is made by David, so it's pretty good. I recommend it. It lets me use the first the first SPQR or something like that. The SPQR one, but not the other one. So yeah, it's good. Alright, so I'm going to make archetypes of these gliders. Well, I just need to begin with. This an anterior level of it. Well, I'll just make a archetype of this glider, which is the one which his skin is dark. Or is it mine? Yes, this one. Okay, it's the only one that has customization. Now I'm going to make archetypes of all of them. I have to remind myself that I cannot save, or I'm going to fuck up this scene. I'm going to call this. Well, okay, character. Team. Come. One. It's two. Have a name. This one. Going to call it Team Cam Glad. I'm going to have a reference on how they're called. Team Cam Glad. Oh, it's going to be hard. Team Cam Glad 2 White. Alright, another one. Create archetype. This one, he has not even customization on it, so it's going to be just 5. I want to save it, just in case. Then I'm going to open, not save, obviously. This one, open, then save. Alright, then open. If I save, there's a bug that it, the Kismet gets messy. So I would not recommend to do it, because this is all technology and it's not bulletproof. Right, so well, let's test if it went fine. All right, Kismet. All right, yeah. But it has names. That's good. Could have name then different, something different. But let's go. Alright, let's test if this works just fine, just in case. Well, the reference is fine. And if I do give the order... Never mind. Let's continue with our main level, which is the number 10. Okay. So right, the camera will go over here and there will be the gladiators. I need to add Romilius here. I have an archetype for Romilius. Yes. Okay. Oh great. No. Okay, Rebellious here. With no inventory or anything like that. I'm going to add this thing, the rotation grid. That's too heavy. There should be rotation grid, but I don't know why, but it doesn't do anything wrong. No, that's not it. It's autosave. Word. Oh, never mind. But This one. Or the other. But since I started from there, it doesn't matter. Alright, that's it. They're all in the level. Let's test and see if it works. Play. I'm going to add a new camera to it. Bug. I'm going to cut this off. And well, this is, I'm going to name it Euipping Gladiators Matinee. Alright, fine. I'm not gonna escape back there. That sucks. Well, I want to add the camera, by the way. No, I cannot. Until I escape back there. The thing is, the panic cam utilizes most of the. Okay, here. Like this. Okay. Ideas. Fuck it. Okay. Okay. So, what else? Oh yeah, get the camera going. I'm going to add it here. And camera looking at glass. Okay, that's it. Got my camera. I'm going to add a keyframe. For that, just hit enter, but it's already there, so no problem. I'm going to add the director group. What? Okay, here. Camera looking glass. I'm going to make this longer so I have time to look at them. But now I'm moving this, so bad move for me. This. This. 50 seconds is enough. Alright, save. Yes. Play. Okay, we have the gliders. Which one is which? take a look. And take the Kismet note with me. Since you, it's their text inside. On, you know, they're like text. This is the black one. The black one is bound 7. 7? 7 here. I give him my 11. And I give him, I don't know, a gladius? Yeah, a gladius. And what else I give him? A normal shield. Wow, the rest, it doesn't matter. I have to be precise with this one on equipping him, right? It has to be the same thing. Let's copy and paste all the gift things. Notes. Control C. And Ctrl B. And that's it. And now I have to equip them. So let's just do this. It's awesome. You don't even have that in Android 4. You can create new. I need to cut this down. New objects. Parts, you think? Yeah, and it will paste all the references. Which one is which? It's as easy as you find users. Select. Level. Okay, this,
it should be Romelius.
This one, Romelius, right on the left side. I don't know why, I would like to have him on the left side. I don't know why. I have no idea. And it's Romelius, by the way. You can see his beard. Beard.
His beard. Well, never mind. Let's equip him. So this one, it's this one.
All right. Man, this will be hard to sign. They're so familiar with their archetypes. I have to check my tree of items. Here we see my archetypes. Alright. The gladius for sure. For Romelius. Our main character. And then
What else? What else? It should be called the gift item or something like that. I don't know. What is it? Well, it's just embassy item. I guess. It's not real. It's one of the best ideas for Engine 3. You know. Never mind, I didn't find any result. That's worth gift item, it's called. Item to bound, it's this one, okay. It's fine. Just going to move this. Well, as you can see, it just, if activated and has, this is target. Or target or this thing, but no, it just uses target. Target zero, this is the pawn, right? And I cast it. Was it just an actor from there? Or an object? I don't remember. Oh, okay. Let's. Let's play. Let's see if. Romelu's gonna equip anything. If not, there's an error. Basically, I didn't save, that's an error of mine. Alright, yeah, he's equipped. He's still equipped. Yeah. Save, because it's
Alright, what else? I wonder which is the block one, so everything is fine. It has to have the same weapons as Black Gladiator. Alright. Nice. I just need to equip him. Which he got the shield 0. Okay, it's just 1, I think. 7. And the gladius. The gladius too. Shield. Torso armor, shield. As a gladius, it's 4 credits, yeah. Well, let's see. Let's see what helmet does he have. Alright, it's still part of one, I guess. Alright, this one, this. What else? Will be this one, and oh, he's going to have alright. Alright, we have the archer, and Spartan,
No, it says this one. Now I don't remember. Source R. Fine, I don't know what's this one. I don't know if it's Remus is fine. Okay. Fine. The one with the bow doesn't have any, shouldn't have any helmet whatsoever. No. Not better. But the torso armor, which the black one has. Let's see, the gladiator. Torch armor, yeah. Everyone should have his torch armor by default. I wonder how much. Okay, I still have a lot of time to record, yes. But there's a torso armor. Let's add in this one. Alright, this is a tunic, black tunic. Armor, but oh, it is a bugger bowman. This one is fine level. It's fine, this one. So it has this on the torch armor. Alright, see now play. Fast, I think it's called. That's it.
Thank you.
way. Some items. I don't know. I'm gonna create the notes, but alright, this one, who's this one? Select an unlock instrument. No, let's call it Oplomatus. I'm just going to have a trident. So let's go find it. Give item. Five. I need a blue gun. Pull this one. Oplomatus. Oplomatus. Gladiators. Alright, that's cool. This one will have a trident. I know it would be much better with an animator, but I do it like this, I guess. It's not too bad at all. Alright, so spear, zero. How many spears do we have? Spear. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm trying to save. Well, fine. 4. Alright. Let's see now if he has a trident or not. Okay. Still I did. Oh my god. Leaves. Well, the black protection to the Romelius. So let's go here. Black armor. black armor. Give it number 2. Barbarians and stuff. Just don't look at the details. Just play the game. That's pretty good, by the way. I would recommend. Alright, let's save. And I'm going to put them together. Here, like they go out from the wall. So they run forward later on. I'm going to cut this off here and start again, so